channel. So today is going to be my quick 5-minute makeup routine. I mentioned in my September favorites how I've been using the Bare Minerals foundation a lot. I wanted to do this tutorial today because it's quick, it's easy, it's natural, at least for me it's natural, and I like it because we don't always have a whole lot of time to get ready. I'm guilty of using this routine a lot. Like if I'm running out the door, I don't have time, but I don't want to look completely dead because I need a little bit of color to my face. I definitely need my brows to feel like a human being. So I wanted to create this tutorial because I love it and it's so easy and you still look put together. I don't usually wear lip color with this look unless I'm going somewhere where I want to feel a little bit more put together. Usually I just wear lip balm and it's a lot more natural that way. Feel free, you don't have to wear anything, but I did want you to see what it looks like with a lip color. I've done this makeup routine so many times. I can do it like 5-10 minutes, I'm out the door. I love wearing this to church on Sundays because I can sleep in like an extra 30 minutes and then I'll hurry up and put this on and head out. It's also perfect for work or school. I also wear this to the gym a lot and I always get asked about my gym makeup. I don't always wear makeup to the gym, but when I do, I like to do this because it's really quick. And you're probably thinking, why do you wear makeup to the gym? First of all, I'm single. Second of all, there are really hot guys at my gym, so I like to look a little bit more put together. I don't need to, but I like to because it makes me feel like, you know, a little bit more confident. So I really hope you guys enjoy this tutorial. It's probably the most minimal you'll see me do on my channel, which, you know, I love more glam, but this is so practical and it's so easy, so I really hope you guys find it useful. I'll link all the products I use down in the description bar as always, so if you wanna see how I got my quick makeup, then just keep watching.
Okay, let's do this. Yas, yas.
So my skin isn't in the best shape right now. I am breaking out a little bit. So first, I'm gonna prime my face. I'm using the NYX Angel Veil Primer. I always use a primer because my skin is oily, and even though I'm using a powder foundation, some of my natural oils will still peep through. So now I'm gonna go in with my Bare Minerals Original Foundation. I use the shade Medium Beige, and then I'm gonna use my Morphe G5 Big Powder Brush. I love this brush, and it's synthetic, so it picks up more product, but it doesn't soak into the brush. Usually natural hair brushes will soak more powder into it, so with this you're gonna get a little bit more coverage. Make sure you really work on buffing it in the lid before you apply it, because it warms up the minerals and breaks it down so it applies evenly and more comfortable on the skin. I usually like to apply two layers just because I like a little bit more coverage. You can see how much of that redness that it covered up, especially like around my nose. So you see how it just looks like my skin, but a little bit better, a little bit of coverage, just really evens out the skin tone, and that's why I love it, because it's so easy and quick, so I can just buff it on, and then my skin already looks like a million times better. So now I'm gonna go in with some concealer just for any imperfections on the face. Nothing too crazy. I'm gonna use my NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer. I'm just gonna go a few dots underneath the eyes. I'm not really highlighting, I just want to cover up my darkness under my eyes, my little dark circles. Then I'm also gonna go around the nose because I have redness, and then I have a little blemish right here and right here and right there, and just anywhere else I have like any little blemishes, I'm just gonna cover them up. I like to go in dots rather than swipe for this method, because when you dot your concealer, it's a little bit more sheer. It's not gonna be as full coverage. So you see, like in my more glam tutorials, I'll like highlight and stroke, but with this, I like to dot. And I'm gonna go in with my trusty Morphe G2 brush just to blend it out. And you want to tap it into the skin. Concealer under the eyes is like an instant eye lift. Then I'm also gonna add a little bit on my eyelids. So now I'm going to take this NYX HD powder. This is in the shade Banana, and I'm just going to set my concealer. So now for eyebrows, if I could only do one thing on my face, it would be my brows. Like, I have to do my brows. So I'm just going to quickly fill them in with my Anastasia Brow Wiz. I swear my right eyebrow is always Chanel and my left eyebrow is always Walmart. Always. So now I'm gonna go in with mascara. I'm using the Charlotte Tilbury Full Fat Lashes. I love this mascara. It's so natural looking and it makes your lashes look just so fluffy and it does not clump. Then I'm gonna use the Rimmel Lash Accelerator for my bottom lashes. I have to use a different mascara for my bottom lashes because this is the only one that doesn't bleed on me, and it's my favorite for the lower lashes. So now I'm gonna take some of this Charlotte Tilbury bronzer and this big fluffy brush from Morphe. I just wanna add the contours back into the face because even when you're not wearing makeup, you have natural contours and shadows in the face. And I just wanna add some of that definition back. So I'm not contouring, I'm just lightly bronzing up the skin just a little bit. And this is the perfect brush for that. It just applies the bronzer so naturally in the skin, you don't even see it. And the final step for the face is a little bit of a highlight. This step is optional, but I like my cheeks just to glow a little bit. So I'm gonna take some of Champagne Pop from Becca and put just a little bit right here on the top of the cheekbone. Then a little bit on the nose. So that completes the face. You can leave the lips bare. I just have a little bit of lip balm on right now. So a lot of times I'll just leave it like this if I'm just going to run errands, or maybe if I have it on and I'm going to the gym, I'll just go like this and I still look a little bit put together. I'm actually going to add a lip color so you can see what it looks like. I'm gonna use the Makeup Forever 3C Lip Liner, and then I'm gonna use Kat Von D Bow and Arrow Liquid Lip right on top. So let's get to it. So this is the completed look. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you did, and let me know down in the comments what you think. I love you guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.